So what I found interesting in episode 105, specifically in Yu Yu Hakusho, is that Yomi and Makuro, they noticed that some of the fighters within the preliminary matches stood out. You know, there literally was some focus on some of these characters. Even Chu met one of them, and he basically conceded, you know, because he found an attraction towards this young lady, but I doubt that she, you know, felt the same way. I mean, unless they kind of later on in these last few episodes, they kind of just allow them to have a relationship. You know, I'm not too sure, but you know, Chu just kind of got taken aback by her beauty, and he just said, "Screw it, I'm gonna shoot my shot and see what happens." But back on topic, guys, I definitely found it interesting that they put this out there, because you know, again, technically, in my opinion, this final tournament arc is more supposed to be focused on Yusuke and the three kings specifically. Well, technically two kings now, because his ancestor Ryzen is gone. So I just found it interesting that they, you know, still decided to focus on other, you know, mid-card, minor, but still seemingly strong characters within these, like I said, within these final episodes, that, you know, the other two kings basically noticed that. I'm curious to wondering if Yusuke noticed it at all, because it doesn't seem like he has, but I believe he has, and I believe he knows this information. But you know, at the same time, they did not show Yusuke actually saying it. They literally only showed Yomi and Makuro mentioning and acknowledging the fact that some of these fighters are actually hiding their true powers, their true strength. And like I said, I just found it very interesting that they put that in here, moving forward, as the tournament has just started and gotten all up on its feet. So with that, guys, that's enough of my rambling. What did you all think of this video? Let's have a chat if you feel up to it in the comments, and I will talk to you all in the next Yu Yu Hakusho video. Peace, guys.